Now, we have a knife of a fashion booklet with second year at Loretto students. What preparation have you made for this booklet?
Well, first of all, we came up with the idea and we had to write it out roughly in a copybook, and we printed it out then on the computer and brought it into the local printers, and they printed it up for us.
And what do you hope to achieve by producing a booklet like this?
Lots of profit.
Could you give us some details of what's in the booklet?
Fashion tips and like what colours suit you, and like the different seasons and makeup tips. Like the target audience mostly is teenagers, but it'll suit anyone really. And that's about it. A perfect outfit and all that.